Kentucky has been the talk of the college basketball world since its beatdown of Kansas Tuesday night. Coach John Calipari now gets a chance to see how his team handles prosperity.
Keys to the game, energy, fight. This is what you did last game, and I put this up here. Validate. You show people this is who we are. What you saw is who we are.
Manning drive, blocked by Towns, off to Cauley Stein. Up to Aaron Harrison, run out, jam at the other end.
Here we go,
drives into the zone, lob and a dunk for Cauley Stein. Booker top of the circle. Lobs it for Hawkins, slams it in!
There's the play.
Oh, what a big smile Dominique Hawkins had. Frenchwood takes it in the left sideline, goes right into a trap. He's in trouble right in front of Coach Calipari. And a 5-second counter. Did he call the timeout?
Timeout.
Just so you understand, all my man is in my ear about all the time. Let's be the best defensive team ever. That's all I keep saying.
If you're going to be a championship caliber team, you have to defend the rim. And they have guys with length, athleticism, and they guard the best basket better than any team in the country right now.
Come here, come here. Get him, shoot the ball. Listen, look at me, shoot the ball, okay? You're all right.
Let Derek play! Come on, baby!
Willis cuts by, gets the give and go, and slams it in!
How about that big smile on Willie Cauley-Stein's face?
Kentucky turned in a record-setting defensive performance in routing Montana State just 48 hours ago. Tonight, UT Arlington tries to solve the riddle of how to score on the long, tall Cats. Driving shot by Wilson's blocked by Cauley-Stein. Putback attempt is by Walker's blocked by Towns.
Come on, Aaron, play!
Quickly out to Aaron Harrison. Three ball, top good. Over to Aaron in the right corner. Three on the way. Got it!
Confidence brimming over right now for number two, Aaron Harrison.
They play the game the right way. That's what's really impressive, to be able to get all those NCAA All-Americans playing together as a team, 10 different guys, that's impressive. I don't know how Coach Cal does it, but it is really impressive what they do.
But I'm telling you, the next game we play, top 25 team, 6-0 coming in here, Providence, tough one. We need another tough game. We need somebody to come after us.
Carl, you're not, don't you want to play out here and square up? You won't fight. You won't fight, I'm watching.
Dribbles in, dumps it down low, dunks, Towns. Into the lane, lobs it up for a layup that's good, and a foul on Providence.
It's got to be about each other. You got to love each other. Look, I'm loving you, but not this game's going on. It's a fist fight for me.
They throw it to the high post to Cauley Stein, dribbles and slams it in over to Rozier. As Kentucky has defeated Providence today, 58-38. Here at Rupp Arena.
Nothing would be better for us than having a team like Texas come in here and hit us right in the mouth. We need to know when a team comes in and scores their first 8 times, 10 times down the floor, making tough shots, and we're missing open shots. How do we respond? Are we still tough? Are we still having fun? Are we still playing together? Those kind of stuff, those things are out in front of us yet.
And Texas up 5, that equals the biggest deficit of the season for Kentucky.
This is what we want. Are you having fun with it?
Hands on their feet. Off to Euless, driving up with a left-hand dribble to the free throw line. Jumper in the air. Tie game!
This game is a dogfight. They got the dogs we don't right now. So we're going to have to see if we have some dogs in that locker room.
No good. Long rebound to Euless. He spins and drives it into front court. Ahead to Johnson. Touch pass. Lyles dunk. How about the Kari Johnson? Caught it in transition. A quick touch pass across to the left side of the lane for Lyles to slam it. And it comes off to Cauley Stein, and he leads the break. Left side to Harrison. Back to Cauley Stein. Slam! Euless top of the key for three. No good. Rebounded by Cauley Stein. Finger roll good. 14 on the shot clock. Andrew Harrison drives, floats it up to the rims. Catch and slam by Cauley Stein. What a night for Willie. The battle of unbeatens, and the one left with a perfect record is wearing blue and white as Kentucky defeats Texas 63-51 here at Rupp Arena.
But Willie Cauley Stein, and I mean, he in the middle of the zone, it was terrific. And he affected the game every way you could affect it. What I think about him is I wish he was on my team, you know. He was very impressive.